How do you measure wounds on a foot? I'll tell you in a wound care minute. Hi, I'm Nancy Morgan, co-founder of the Wound Care Education Institute. And today's question is, how do I measure wounds on a foot? Well, the best way, most consistent way to measure is using the clock method. So let's pretend that I'm your patient and I'm standing before you and I'm on my tippy toes, you know, like a ballerina would dance on her tippy toes. Okay, I'm facing you right now. All right, now I want you to tattoo a clock on me visually. So 12 would be at my head, 6 would be at my feet, and then side to side would be 3 to 9, and that would be my width, okay? So length is 12 to 6, width would be 3 to 9. Now, let's just kind of move your vision down to the feet. Notice the way the foot is facing you, the heel is at 12 o'clock, right? And the toes are at 6. If you always do it in this fashion, you'll always get it right. I hope that tip helps you. If you have any comments or questions for me, you can email me directly at nancy@wcei.net. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Keep healing.